Wemi 50 Altar Conference presents High Praise and Deep Worship Concert with Supernatural Increase Service.
Day 1, Wednesday, 8th February 2017. Program is Deep Worship Concert Night and the time is 6 to 8 p.m.
Day 2 and 3, Thursday the 9th to Friday the 10th February 2017. Program is Covenant Night of Increase Part 1 and Part 2. Time is 6 to 8 p.m. Prompt. Day 4, Saturday, 11th February 2017. Program is Family and Ministry Seminar and the time is 11 a.m. to 12 noon.
Day 5, the Grand Finale, Sunday, 12 February, is going to be the Anointing and Thanksgiving Service. The guest speakers are Bishop and Mama Arimo,
alongside other anointed ministers. God bless you as you come.
Thank you. We are grateful, oh Lord, for all you have done for us. Hallelujah. We are grateful, oh Lord. We are grateful, oh Lord. We are grateful, oh Lord. Are you ready to praise God? I want you to stand up wherever you are. You don't sit down and praise the Almighty. I don't believe that when you go to Zuma's office, if you have the opportunity to enter his office, that you sit down. You are in the presence of the Lord, the Almighty, the King of Kings, the Lion of the tribe of Judah, the Ancient of Days. In my language, we call him Igwe. One note to you. Ask your neighbor something. Who has the final say?
Jehovah has the final say.
Are you feeling cold? You need to move around and ask somebody. In your ministry, who has the final say?
Jehovah has the final say.
In your ministry, who has the final say?
Jehovah has the final say.
As I am moving around, I expect you to move around. Ask somebody, move around. This is the house of the Lord. This is your father's house.
Jesus.
In your career, who has the final say?
Jehovah has the final say.
Tell me, who has the final say in your life?
Jehovah has the final say.
In your family, who has the final say?
Jehovah has the final say.
Are you ready to praise the Lord? Are you ready? We are coming. I want you to warm up first. We are here to praise God. We are not here to watch people sing. We are here to praise. And at the end of the service, or at the end of the praise, if you are not sweating, you are a suspect. Tell me, who has the final say?
Jehovah has the final say.
Who has the final say?
Jehovah has the final say.
Will you help me and put your hands together for Jesus? Let's go. One, two. Your hands.
Jehovah has the final say.
I want to hear your hands together for Jesus. Yes. Put your hands together for Jesus. Who has the final say?
Jehovah has the final say.
In your marriage, who has the final say?
Jehovah has the final say.
Tell me, who has the final say?
Jehovah has the final say.
In your marriage, who has the final say?
Jehovah has the final say.
Jehovah, turn my life around. I want you to turn around.
Jehovah, turn my life around. He makes a way where there is no way. Jehovah has the final say.
When you say, Jehovah, turn my life around,
you turn around. Jehovah, turn my life around.
He makes a way for me.
He makes a way when there's no way. Jehovah has the final say.
Jehovah,
turn my life around.
Jehovah,
turn my life around.
He makes a way for me.
He makes a way when there's no way.
Lord Jesus, let's go. Let's go. One, two. Let's go. One, two. Let's go. I want to see you dance for Jesus. Who has the final say?
Jehovah has the final say.
In your ministry, who has the final say?
Jehovah has the final say.
In your marriage, who has the final say?
Jehovah has the final say.
Tell me, who has the final say?
Jehovah has the final say.
Jehovah turned my life around. Jehovah turned
my life around.
He makes a way for you. Jehovah turned my life. Jehovah turned
my life.
He makes a way for you.
Jehovah.
Hold your hands together for Jesus. One, two, let's go. Somebody say, Baba. Somebody say Baba, 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 somebody say Igwe, somebody say Igwe, somebody say Igwe, somebody say Yahweh, 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 somebody say Baba, Baba 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 Baba. Are you ready to dance for Jesus?
Hallelujah.
Are you ready? I want to see your hands together. Listen. One, two, listen. Your hands. One, two, listen. Are you ready to dance for Jesus? And I remember the goodness of God and His mercies upon my soul, His loving kindness upon my family. I feel like dancing, of course, in my course. When I remember the goodness of God, when I remember the kindness of God, when I remember the goodness of God, when I remember the mercies of God, I feel like dancing, of course. Somebody say Baba, 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 Baba 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 Baba. Somebody say Yahweh, 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 somebody say Baba. Somebody say Baba,
Baba,
Baba, Baba,
Baba,
Baba, Baba, Baba,
Baba,
Baba,
Baba,
Baba, Baba, Baba, Baba, Baba,
Baba, Baba.
Are you ready? Are you ready? Put your hands together. Let's go. Let's go. One, two. Aya. One, two. Aya. Are you ready to praise the Lord? All right. There is something that makes me come into your presence,
my helper.
Are you ready? Put your hands together. Let's go. Let's go. One, two. Aya. Are you ready? There is something. Say it.
There is something.
There is something that makes me come into your presence.
My helper.
My helper.
My helper.
My
makes me come into your presence, my helper.
Hold your hands together for Jesus. Let's go. Aya. I want to receive you. You deliver me in the lion's den. You deliver me in my circumstances. That is the reason why I will praise your name, Jehovah, my helper. You delivered me in the lion's den. You delivered me in my circumstances. There is a reason why I will praise your name, Jehovah,
my helper.
My helper.
My helper.
My helper.
My helper.
My helper.
There is something that makes me come into your presence, my helper.
Hold your hands together for Jesus. Let's go, let's go. One, two, let's go. I want to see you dance. We are just coming. We are just starting. If you are not dancing, I will come to you. Your hands together. One, two, aye. You are worthy your praise.
You are worthy your praise.
Are you ready? You are worthy your praise.
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 You are worthy of my praise.
You are worthy your praise.
You are worthy of my praise.
You are worthy your praise.
Are you ready to dance for Jesus? The tribe of Judah, the shades of this, there is none beside you. You make a way where there is no way. My sin, my in battle. Are you ready to test? You are worthy of praise.
You are worthy of praise.
Before we go there, we are coming, we are coming, we are coming. All right. Entrance are singing.
You are worthy, oh Lord.
You are worthy.
You are worthy, oh Lord.
Entrance are singing.
You are worthy, oh Lord.
You are worthy.
You are worthy, oh Lord.
Entrance are singing.
You are worthy, oh Lord.
You are worthy, Lord.
You are worthy, oh Lord.
When the people are singing.
You are worthy, oh Lord.
Say, Lord,
you are worthy, oh Lord.
You are worthy.
You are worthy, oh Lord.
Hold your hands together for Jesus. Let's go. One, two, aye. We are just starting. You are worthy, oh Lord. You are worthy, oh Lord. Mighty battle, you are worthy. I am that I am, you are worthy. In the morning, you are worthy. In our situation, you are worthy. You are worthy, oh Lord. You are worthy,
oh Lord.
You just are singing, Lord.
You are worthy, oh Lord.
You are worthy.
You are worthy, oh Lord.
You just are singing.
You are worthy, oh Lord.
You are worthy.
You are worthy, oh Lord.
Yeah. Just for Jesus. Listen to this. This kind God, I never see your type. This kind God, blessed be your holy name. Praise you, see your holy name, Baba.
This kind God.
So this kind God.
I never see your type.
I never see your type, Baba.
This kind God.
This kind God.
Blessed be your holy name.
Blessed be your holy name.
This kind God.
So this kind God.
I never see your type.
I never see your type before.
This kind God. Blessed be your holy name.
Yeah, yeah, yeah,
yeah.
Are you ready to test? Let's go. Oh yeah, put your hands here. Listen. Hey, one, two.
Again, Hosanna.
Hey, Hosanna.
It's a good God,
yes.
Are you ready to go to Nigeria with me? Let's go. Onye ni mi ma ni kubere mna la.
Chineke
mba. Ikuwa mano ni kubere mna la.
Chineke
mba. Onye ni yoko ni kubere mna la.
Chineke
mba. Ose ndose ni kubere mna la.
Chineke
mba. Mbake no chuchu mbake de ye. Chineke
mba.
Mbake de ye mbake na bali ye.
Chineke
mba. Mbake na mbembe mbake na mboko.
Chineke mba.
Are you ready? Are you ready? Raise your hand up. Raise your hand up. One hand. Bring out one finger.
Hallelujah.
Put it together. Put them together. One finger. Can you hear the sound? Make it two. Can you hear the sound? Make it three. Can you hear the sound? Make it four. Can you hear the sound? Make it five. Wanyama, 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 wanyama,
wanyama, wanyama, wanyama, wanyama, wanyama, wanyama, wanyama, wanyama, wanyama, wanyama, wanyama, wanyama,
wanyama, wanyama, wanyama, wanyama, wanyama, wanyama, wanyama,
wanyama, wanyama, wanyama, wanyama, wanyama, wanyama, wanyama, wanyama, wanyama, wanyama, wanyama. Are you ready? Enter, don't go.
For the King of Kings.
When we say Igwe, you bow down for Jesus.
Igwe, Igwe,
Igwe, Igwe.
Receive all the glory. Ancient of days, receive all the honor. My Redeemer, give you all the praise and adoration forevermore. Father, to you be all the glory. To you, Jesus,
be all the
in the morning, receive all the glory.
Be all the glory.
Hey!
And adoration forevermore.
Ah, let's go. One, let's go. One, two, come on, come on, come on. Let me, come on, come on. Put your hands together. He's worthy to be praised. He's worthy to be exalted. In the morning, receive all the glory. In the evening, receive all the honor. Hey! King of glory, I give you all the praise. And adoration forevermore. that to you, to you, Jesus, to you, worship today. Hallelujah,
and adoration forevermore.
He's worthy to be praised,
he's worthy,
he's worthy to be exalted. I give you all the praise and adoration forevermore. Let me, Father, to you, oh,
be all the glory.
To you, Jesus,
be all the honor.
Hallelujah.
Be all the glory.
Hey,
and adoration forevermore.
Can I go? Hey! You are worthy to be praised in the morning and the evening. Give you all the glory and adoration for it. Let's go, let's go. La 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 la. Hey, sell it, 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 sell it. Hey, it's worthy. Come on, Jehovah. Jehovah reigns,
he reigns, he reigns.
Jehovah reigns,
he reigns, he reigns.
Jehovah reigns,
he reigns,
hey! You are lifted up
above all the gods.
You are lifted up
above all the gods.
Hey! Your name is lifted up
above all the gods.
Hey! Your name is lifted up
above all the gods.
Hey! Your name is lifted up
above all the gods.
Sifted up
above other
gods, above other names, above other gods, way, hey, above other gods, hey, celebrate, 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 celebrate. Second, 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 second,
second.
You want it to be praised, Lord, above other. Hey, your name is lifted up
above other God.
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 Here we go. Gakoro chinekumo
akama.
Yes, 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 yes. One. Hey, hey. Hey. Kowara ya kama nama. La moya kohala le mohadi messiah.
Come
on, how South Africans in this house.
Messiah,
Aibo.
La moya kohala le
tela tela
tela.
South Africans in this place, are you ready to celebrate Jesus tonight? Come on, come on, come on. Hey, oh, happy Messiah.
Messiah.
Tell them all, yeah. Come on, Jesua Kalaka, 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 Hallelujah! Hallelujah! Jesua Kalaka, Jesua Kalaka, Jesua Kalaka, Jesua Kalaka, Jesua Kalaka, Jesua Kalaka, Hallelujah! Hallelujah! Come on! Hey! 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 Come on, let me see. Sell it. 1, 2, 3, 4. Come on. Sing up. Are you ready? Let's go. Happy Jesus. Can you see? Show me. Are you ready? Let's go. To you, my Lord, I will shout to you
from now to ever.
1, 2, 3, 4.
You are Alpha and Omega. everything is crashing down. Lord, I choose to worship you, for you are worthy to be praised. We say you are Alpha.
Turn it down.
God is more than everything. He's more than anything you can think about. He's more than any issue you can talk about. He's more than any sickness you can talk about. That's why I wanted to say, God, you are more than anything. You are more than anything, Lord. Oh, you are more than anything, Jesus. You are more than anything, Lord. You are more, Jesus. You are more than anything, Lord. Thank you, Lord. You are more than anything, Jesus.
By our way,
we worship you, Jesus. Hey, by
Says when the glory goes up, when the praises goes up, when the praise with glory, the praise with worship goes to the Father, it's not an angel that comes down, himself comes down. There's a song that I want us to share with you with a praise here. The time I came to South Africa, when I just reached, the Lord was speaking to me, and I could not even understand it. When God is speaking, the wise listen. Amen. And this song is a song that I did not use my own integrity, my own words. It just came. So I want the team to begin it. More. Wherever you are, I want you to connect to the Spirit of God. Oh, Mo, you are more than all. Let's go. You are more than all.
You are more than all. You are more than all. You are more than all. You are more.
Let's go together, choir. Let's go together.
I find you to be more than anything, Lord.
You are more than all. Oh God, you are more than all. You are more than all.
Say more, hallelujah, more, oh, more,
more.
We say more.
Sing it from your heart.
Lord,
sing it tonight.
Oh my.
Won't you open your mouth and give God the glory? For He is worthy to be praised.
In His presence. I want to welcome each and every one of us for this glorious beginning of this fifth edition of anniversary of this great church worship altar. I tell you, there is a gift for you. When you come to the birthday of a great man, after celebration, after you have danced and worshiped him, the father of the celebrant will count it fit to give you a gift, to give you a souvenir. Somebody is going home with a souvenir. Somebody is going with his gift. Anything you desire tonight, I tell you, my spirit bear a witness with me that you are going home with blessing. You are going home with your gift. I see sickness dropping now. I see failure dropping now. I see confusion dropping now. I see depression dropping now. I see anything that is against your destiny, I see it dropping now. Amen. I want to briefly charge us in a few minutes. How can God touch you? It's a question. How can God touch you? I see it in the Bible. When multitude followed Jesus, they followed him. Just as you followed him tonight, just as you came tonight, they followed him. And Jesus looked back and he was. He has compassion. Jesus had compassion for the people following him. Jesus had compassion for people praising him. Jesus had compassion that it is not right for these people to go home empty. Jesus is having compassion over your situation tonight. Jesus will not look at you to go home the same you came. The same way you came, Jesus will not allow you to go the same. Come with me to the book of Matthew, chapter 20. Let's hear what happened. And the same thing will happen tonight. Matthew chapter 20. I start reading from verse 29. And as they departed from Jericho, a great multitude to follow him. And behold, two blind men sitting by the wayside. When they heard that Jesus passed, just that Jesus is passing this way. Jesus is passing this way. How many of you feel the presence of God tonight? Because Jesus is passing this way. Jesus is passing this way. The Bible says he was passing this way. But by crying out, saying, when they heard that Jesus passing, by crying out, saying, have mercy on us, O Lord, thou son of David. And the multitude rebuked them because they should hold their peace. You must not hold your peace tonight, oh. Don't hold your peace tonight. Jesus is passing by. He wants to touch you. He wants to touch you. Until he touch you, you cannot go. Because that situation is enough. That ugly situation of your life is enough. Jesus must touch you tonight. He said, have mercy on us. Oh Lord, thou son of David. And Jesus stood still. Jesus stands, he stood still. I can see Jesus by your side. I can see Jesus by your side. He's standing still. Who are these people worshiping me? Who are these people, you know, lifting their voices to honor me? Who are these? Jesus stands too. He stood still to hear your voice, to hearken to what you are looking for, to bless you more than ever before. Tonight, Jesus will not bypass you. I said, Jesus will not bypass you in the name of Jesus. And called them and said, what will that I should do unto you? What is that thing that I should do unto you? Somebody in the depth of your heart, a question is coming. After you have praised God, after you have honored God, Jesus is asking, what do you want me to do for you? And he said unto him, Lord, that our eyes may be open. Your eyes will be open. I say your eyes will be open. Every stagnation, whatever make you small, whatever make you feel, tonight, that demon that holds you tight, they will flee away in the name of Jesus. So Jesus had compassion. Jesus had compassion on them and touched their eyes. And immediately, their eyes received sight and they followed him. Tonight, you will receive a touch. A touch of healings, a touch of deliverance, a touch of glory, a touch that will take you to your next level, a touch that will enlarge you, a touch that will remove shame and reproach from your life, a touch that will make you to have a name and a praise. Jesus touched them. He wants to bless you tonight. How many of us want to be blessed tonight? Jesus wants to bless you tonight. He wants to turn your life around. He wants to enlarge your course. Jesus touched them. Tonight you shall be touched. I said, tonight you shall be touched. All you simply need is to believe him. That is your duty tonight? All you simply need to do is to believe him, accept him, embrace him. Let his hand touch you tonight. Lose your heart. Because the Bible says he's going about doing good. Jesus is going about doing good. That good that he needs to do in your life tonight shall be delivered to you. All what you need is faith. Let somebody lose his faith tonight. Say, tonight is my night. Tonight is my night. Say it with me, tonight is my night. Faith is the answer to every problems of life. Faith is the answer to every problem of life. The moment your faith linked to Jesus and you believe him, that situation will be upside down. That situation will bow for you. I don't care how you came here tonight. I don't care what the enemy has told you. I don't care how situation look like. But tonight, with your faith, every mountain will be surmounted. God is interested in your life. God is not interested in your suffering. God is not happy the way you are feeling. God is not happy the way you are suffering. God is not happy the way you lack finance. God is not happy the way you borrow. God is not happy the way you are crying. God is not happy the way you are reducing. God is interested in your enlargement. God wants to enlarge somebody tonight. God wants to deliver somebody tonight. God wants to take you to your next level tonight. God wants to wipe away your tears tonight. God will change your story tonight. In the name of Jesus, you are destined for glory. You are destined for glory. Say with me, I am destined for glory. If God has not destined you for glory, he won't pull you here. Let me tell you frank truth. Nobody can bring you here except God. No devil, nobody can bring you here except God. And I want to let you know, for you to come here tonight is because God wants to bless you. It's because God has destined you for glory. And you begin to see that glory in the name of Jesus. Jesus is going to touch you. I want somebody to say, Jesus, touch me, Lord. Jesus, touch me, Lord. Jesus, touch me, Lord. Until Jesus touch you, your situation remains the same. Until you receive a touch from heaven, the situation remains the same. The Bible says, a name has been given that is above every other name. That the name of Jesus, every knee must bow. Every ugly situation tonight, has Jesus touched you, they will bow. They will bow. After tonight, your story is changing. I say, God will rewrite your story. I say, your story is changing. Of course, after tomorrow, when you enter to your activities tomorrow, good things will begin to welcome you. Somebody will receive a good phone call. Somebody will receive a good alert. Somebody, when your doctor check you again, they will tell you that sickness is no longer there. Somebody, the embarrassment and harassment of the demons that molest you in the night, after tonight, you will no longer see them again. Why? Because Jesus is going to touch you. Jesus is going to touch you. I want you to get set. Get set for the touch. Your enlargement is starting. Your increase is starting. God is not happy the way you look small. Fewness is no longer. No more smallness. No more reduction. But you are going, growing, forward, forward, forward. And the gate of hell shall not be able to prevail against you. Jesus is going to give you breakthrough. You are breaking forth on every side. tonight a change in your life. How many of you believe that after tonight, you begin to see a great change? Changes in your finances. Changes in your careers. Changes in everything you do. Some of you, they have forgotten you. Wherever they have forgotten you, and they matter to your life, after tonight, they remember you for good. Some of you, after tonight, promotion. After tonight, that thing you have been looking for, you will discover it has been found. In the name of Jesus. After tonight, tonight is my night. Say, tonight is my night. I am going home. Blessed. Unending progress. Unending breakthrough. Unending testimony. I shall no longer remain the same again. If that is your portion, shout amen. They are a representative of God. Because the Bible says, until they see the sign, they will not believe. There are some vessels God has prepared. Let me tell you, it is not their hand that will touch you. It is the hand of Jesus. Another hand touches you, immediately there shall be a roar. The gate of hell shall open. And the gate that you have been looking to open shall be wide open. And you will walk through and through. And you will possess your possession. In the name of Jesus. How many of you believe Jesus? How many of you believe that Jesus had compassion? How many of you believe that those blind men, they did not go back home blind? Their eyes were opened. People stopped them. Hold your peace. What's wrong with you? You are disturbing us. Leave me alone. Until Jesus stood still. Tonight, Jesus will stand still. Wherever you are standing, Jesus is by your side. You will receive that touch. In Jesus' name. Put your right on your chest. Let's rededicate ourselves to Jesus. Let's rededicate ourselves to Jesus. Say with me, Jesus, you are the Lord. Over my spirit, over my soul, over my body, I have come tonight to worship you with the beauty of your holiness. I rededicate my life unto you, Jesus. Accept me as your beloved. Whatever is needful for me tonight, whatever is good for me tonight, hand my own over to me. Let me go home blessed. Let me go home fulfilled. Let the blessing that you have tonight, let it be my portion. I receive it with thanksgiving. In the name of God the Father, the Son, and the power of the Holy Ghost. In a minute, I want you to speak to Jesus. What do you want him to give you? What do you actually need for tonight? Because those blind men, they were specific. They were so specific. They didn't say, Lord, open my eyes, give me wife, give me bread, give me sugar, give me tea, give me... No. We're specific. And that thing was met. What is that thing that you will tag to tonight? Remember, there are many days we still have. But tonight, oh, so that you won't come and praise God for fun. Something must happen. That blessing must reach your hand. I want you to speak to God. What is that thing? Speak to God. Speak to him. Because as the hand is laying on you, that thing will be delivering to your hand now. In that name. Are you speaking to God? Are you praying at all? This is the moment. Jesus wants to hear you. Speak. What is that your demand? Remember, you must demand. You must have a demand. You must have a demand. The blind man, multitude follow, but there are two specific people who knows what they came for, and they got what they are looking for. Now, don't follow multitude. Come to receive. Come to receive. Let today be a unique night for you. ask God. Masko rakadakadakadaka shalabarama. Maska dakadaka. Are you praying at all? Remember, God bless individually. God doesn't bless group. He bless individually. Receive your own portion. Because tonight must answer for you. Tonight must answer for you. In Jesus' mighty name we are praying. I stand upon the shoe of my fathers, Bishop David Oyedepo, Bishop David Abioye, Bishop Thomas Aremu, and I declare, whatever you have asked God to now, receive your answers. Receive your answers. Receive your answers. Go home with that blessing. Go home with that healing. Go home with that breakthrough. Go on with that fruitfulness. Go on with that good report. Wherever they have rejected you, now I command them to call you back. Wherever they say no to you, I command them to say yes to you. In the name of Jesus, I command your bank account to be filled. I command no more penury, no more poverty, no more begging, no more sorrow. Go home with that blessing. In the name of Jesus, so shall it be. Say, I receive it. I receive it. In Jesus' name. The man of God will be going now. Say, Jesus is going about. Touch. I told you, it's no longer our hands. It is now the hand of Jesus. Man of God, can you raise your hand to Jesus? Jesus, this is no longer our hands. It is now turned to the hand of Jesus. And as you begin to touch your people and they receive their healings, they receive their deliverance, they receive their restoration, let the same begin to happen here in our midst in the name of Jesus. As you use your servant as your sickle, as your agent of liberation, agent of deliverance, agent of peace, let it be in the name of Jesus. So shall it be. Let's begin to sing.
He touched me. He touched me. Something happened, and I know He touched me and makes me whole. He touched me. He touched me. Anybody expectant tonight? Anybody ready for the touch of the Lord tonight? Father, we give you all the praise and all the glory. There is nobody like you, Lord. We know that when we worship you, you move, oh God. We know that when we begin to worship and exalt your name, things will never remain the same. Father, we bless your name. We bless your name, Jesus. Come on, somebody, lift those hands to the King of Glory. And begin to bless him. Begin to worship him. Forget about whatever you're feeling. And just worship the King of Glory. And as you worship him, he will move. He will turn things around. He will touch you. And we will not remain the same tonight. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. We give you praise, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
I get caught. Let's go on. up your mouth and begin to bless the name of the Lord right now. Come on, come on. Lift up the name of Jesus. Come on, worship him. You cannot just stand and be a spectator. You have to worship the King of Glory. That is all you have to give to him. Let's worship him tonight. We're giving glory, Jesus. We
give you glory, Lord, as we honor you.
God. You are the most high God. Thank you, Jesus. The voice of the thunder, you are living inside of me. Your eyes is like a lightning, you are living inside of me. You are the fourth man in the fire, you are living inside of me. You are the bread of life, you are living inside of me. Emmanuel, 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 your name is God. Emmanuel, 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 your name is God.
Healing now. Receive your own contract. Receive your own spouse. Receive your own job. Receive your promotion. Receive your own visa. Receive your own permit. Receive it. One more thing. Say, I receive my greater joy. Say it louder. Say it louder. This is my month of greater joy. Joy is my portion. Unlimited joy is my portion. Hallelujah. Who has the final say? Who has the final?